Welcome again, then, and we hope you...
Fantastic drive.
The grid is all set then for the race tomorrow. But before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, who are Raikkonen, Vettel, and Lewis Hamilton.
Right, let's be patient going into... has been enabled. Absolutely fantastic. It's a brilliant result. Well done.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium. And as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making... And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. It's a good result for Kimi Raikkonen, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Look at where Roman Grosjean finished compared to where he started. That's a really strong performance, so driver of the day has to go to him, I think.
And now let's take a look at the constructor's standings. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. Meanwhile, good work from Force India this weekend, who push